Hi, in this video we are going to go through really fast on linear search. So linear search is the most, it can be the most easy thing that you have seen until now. So linear search. The definition of linear search is that I search from the beginning until the end. That's it, to find any item. So let's say we provide a user input like use.system.in and item n equals to scanner.nextin. So for I need to look the array num.size, num.length, and I pass if the we'll have a flag here. There's a boolean is found equals to false. If the number index I is equals to the number of the user input, I need to set the found equals to true. And after I've set the found equals to true, I need to set print out the value. Found the item in index plus the index that is I, and after this I don't have to do checking again because linear search will only search for the first item that we encounter and that is equals to the value of the user input. So in this case, after the loop, if I'm still not found anything, I need to print cannot find the number, there's number not found, something like this. So import everything we need, that is Java to YouTube.scanner. Remember to close the scanner to avoid warning. Okay, that's it. Then Java ca.java and clear the screen a little bit. Java main. And with the input, let's say 3. Oh, found the item in index 2. So index 2 will be the value 3. How if we try something that's not in the array? 6. Okay, number not found. Exactly what we want. So this is basically linear search. That's the slowest search ever. We search from the beginning until the end. So if the value is in the last position, it means we have already looked through the entire array. If the array size is big, it is nonsense. It doesn't make sense to do linear search.